Quite an impressive collection, isn't it? Abraham Washington's the name. Curator of this little slice of American history. Ah, a fellow scholar, I see. Each of the documents in this room tells a small but important story about the history of the United States of America. Unfortunately, the greatest prize of all is missing from the collection. In 1776, the Second Judgmental Congress got together and adopted a document drafted by none other than Thomas Jefferson himself. It was the day the United States of America earned its name and secured its place in history. This magnificent achievement took form in the Declaration of Independence. Oh, would you? It would mean so much to me and the Society's collection here. Excellent! You won't regret it, I promise you. Imagine, you are taking part in another chapter of American history. I envy you. You can find the Declaration of Independence in the ruins of the National Archives. In the DC ruins, you'll find the National Archives, or what's left of it anyway. The building should contain the document in a protective glass case. Be careful. The place is swarming with super mutants. Here, let me pinpoint its location for you. Be careful. To look where you're going.
Hello.
No problems to report, I assume?
Hey. What can I do for you? Farewell.
Oh.
Give me a few moments to speak with Madison. Then we can decide on a course of action. Be careful. I told you it would work, Madison. And now I can prove it.
James, you're back.
And with good news. I was right about Braun and the Gek. If we can find one, we can adapt it to work with the purifiers.
I'd like to believe you, James. I really would. This is all just so...
Yeah, you need something?
So sudden.
Madison, I'm telling you, this is real. I talked to Braun himself. He confirmed it. Don't you see? This is what we've been waiting for.
I don't know, James. So many years have passed. Is it really still worth trying?
How could it not be worth improving the lives of everyone in the Wasteland? What could be a more worthy endeavor?
You haven't lost any of your passion, have you, James?
It's as important to me as ever, Madison. I know it's important to you, too. Let's finish it together.
James, we don't have a Geck. I can get a small team together, but we'll need proof that it works before people believe us.
I know. I was thinking about that. The lab at the facility had some old pre-war computers that we scavenged. One of them might be useful.
From the last reports, there's no power at the facility. Even if one of those computers had a database, we couldn't access it.
That's why we're going to head over there right now and get things up and running as best we can.
You know, if it were anyone else asking me to do this, I'd have them run right out of Rivet City.
And you know I wouldn't be here if I didn't think this would really work. It's time, Madison.
Damn you, James. When this is all over, you owe me a drink. I'll get the team together.
Thank you, Madison. It's good to be working with you again.
Did you need something?
Is everything all right?
Did you need something?
We need to get back to Project Purity. The computer there is our best chance to locate a Geck. Probably, but we have to try, don't we? It's too important for the people of the Wasteland to let fear stop us now. We need to get moving right away. Are you coming with us? That's my boy. It'll be good to work side by side with you, son.
It's so noisy last night.
Hey there.
I can hardly sleep.
Maybe a quick fix is something that will help you sleep. The city's got all kinds of good cameras. Remember that child that fell off the deck last year?
Yeah, that was bad. I'm sure they'll do something.
We can't